RJ Hampton NBA draft. And here we're talking about is RJ Hampton. Scouting report. This is the top 15 guy. Could have gone to Kansas, could have gone to Duke. But went to play in, like, was it Australia or China somewhere? And really, to me, his thing is like LaMelo Ball. I like him. He's big, he's athletic. He can initiate offense. He's got good size and athleticism. The main thing with him is like Ball is, can he shoot? It's how he recruited. Basically, he's going to be able to more than effectively hold his own with his passing ability, his athleticism. He can defend. He's got a good, decent looking shot. So, honestly, it'll probably translate like the other players. But honestly, he's probably like a Jordan Clarkson or somebody who can, not a three point guard, but a guy can score. Pick and roll, ball handler with a score first mindset. Needs a footer to develop his ability to read defenses. Should develop the respectable catch and shoot. Big time athlete. Another guard who can account for high usage. Defensively, he might not always rotate in terms of team defense. Needs to be more locked in off the ball. Maybe a team who's like developmental could draft him. That's the one I'd say. Team that didn't make the playoffs, like the Magic or somebody. Let's see what it says on NBA Draft Net. Okay. Athleticism 8, size 8. Comparison Dante Exum. That's a good comparison. It's a crossover. Those are the handle, can break down the defenses. Good pick and roll ball handler. Doesn't rely on triple threat. Fearless driver. Shot third best, 6.6 free throws per game. So you get to the line. Good court vision passer. He can really fill it up. Handles the ball, can blow past the defense. His thing with him is shooting.